Well, a bogus bingo call leads to a citation for a Northern Kentucky man in a very unusual sentence.
Yeah, this is one of those stories that I think is going to have you talking tomorrow. Tonight, that man talked only with WLWT News 5's Laura Borchers after his day in court.
Austin Whaley falsely called out bingo. Now he's paying the price. A judge here ordered him 6 long months without uttering the word bingo.
I can't remember how it goes. Oh, McDonald had a farm, E-I-E-I-O.
Austin Whaley battles temptation to sing his favorite song.
Ringo was his name. Oh.
He's coming up with workarounds.
I kind of try to say it backwards, like O-Bing or something along the lines of that.
It began at the Pike Street Bingo Hall as mostly elderly women played a game. Whaley walked in and hollered bingo.
N-43.
They just looked up at me and then just looked back down.
Park Hills officer Richard Webster sprang into action.
Instantly grabbed my hand, handcuffs me, and then takes me to the back of his cruiser.
This is the citation. It reads in part, the violator caused alarm to patrons.
I'm processing it right now because he just told me about it.
Austin's mom and sister are eager to help him.
We'll have practice runs so you make sure you know when to call bingo.
B4. He yells again. They've forced Austin to change his dog walking route, ensuring he doesn't pass the bingo hall. Austin says the Kenton County judge asked if he was serious when he described why he was charged with disorderly conduct.
He's a good guy. I'm glad that I wasn't the only one who thought the charge was crazy. You know, I'm glad he was really cool about it.
And apparently the bailiff was too.
He wrote down on a piece of paper the word and asked me, he said, "What's that word again?" And I said, "I'm sorry, I can't say that."
Now word hit the streets outside of the bingo hall.
That's insane. You know, that's just hilarious. That's what the law came down to.
Bottom line, lesson learned.
Kids out there, don't say mingo in the bingo hall.
It's already earned him a new nickname and a few new Facebook friends. And Austin tells us that if he holds up his end of the deal, the judge will clear the case. In Kenton County, I'm Laura Borchers, WLWT News 5.
And that dog he was walking, I know bingo wasn't his name, all right?
I don't know.
I don't think so.
I'm going to have to consult with my grandma on this one, I think, because she's a serious bingo person, too.
I could see why people would be alarmed.
All right. Awesome.